Cooking tips. How to cook the perfect steak with infrared heat. Choose a well-marbled steak of your choice, at least 1 inch thick or better. Let rest at room temperature for 15 minutes, then season both sides with your favorite seasoning. We're using Napoleon's classic steak spice here. Open the lid of your grill and turn the infrared burner on high. Infrared heat sears the meat and keeps the juices in for a superior taste sensation. In about half a minute, the infrared burner has reached perfect searing temperature and you're ready to grill. Once you've placed the steak over the infrared burner, cook with the lid open for about a minute and a half on the first side. This will depend on the cut and thickness of the meat. Then simply flip the steak gently and place in the middle of the grids directly over the burner for another minute and a half or so. Flip and quickly sear for 5 seconds, then remove and place on your plate or platter. Remember to turn your burner off. For an added zing to the steak, we're brushing on Napoleon's mango barbecue sauce to one side of the steak. And there you have it, the perfect steak using infrared heat. Juicier, tastier, and uses a quarter the amount of time, saving money and fuel.